Meteorologist Chris Spears for CBSN Denver. If you're heading to the high country hoping to check out the color, well, unfortunately, the show is rapidly coming to an end. And a lot of that has to do with what you see here on the ground. The recent weather pattern change bringing in both cold and snow and also wind. You'll still find color. But this little group of trees here, a great example, this particular tree still has some pretty nice color to it and a lot of coverage of leaves. But we're seeing more and more of the leaves turning brown. Let me walk over here and show you. You can probably hear the snow crunching beneath my feet. We're seeing a lot of brown leaves show up due to the snow and the cold temperatures. And like I said, you know, that particular tree still looks good, but the one right next to it has already lost most of its leaves. So you will find some color. The conditions are going to vary a lot depending on location and elevation. If you haven't seen the color and you hope to, get going soon because the show will be over before you know it.